they're standing on the side of destiny. Constricting freedom again, they brought the ultimate sin. They make pariahs of the sons of liberty. And in the name of their God, they wage the war and applaud the deadly dogma that controls society. Who fucking gave you the right to spend perpetual night? The holy rationales that never make sense to me. It seems destruction is a form of success for you. Stretching visions of loss will never be.
This time.